That's politics, baby. Get what you can out of someone, then crush them. I think Jim might have learned a very valuable lesson.